Vote for me in this election. For absolute chaos in this pitiful world. Have you noticed one thing? They threw me in prison, and now they're letting me run for Prime Minister. That's a bit stupid, don't you think? But if you vote for me, I'm allowed out of prison, and I'm allowed to do whatever I want in this pitiful world. So vote for me.